Charges this noon for trying to scam local churches. Palm Beach County Sheriff's investigators say that Kimberly Wills, Matthew Wheel, and Mark Bowen admitted to the crime. Now, here's how they did it. Wills is accused of calling 9 different churches, saying her son accidentally left a $50 bill in the collection plate instead of a $5 bill. Investigators say they nabbed all 3 in a sting. Funeral service.